this is BTWIN Racing Boy GT, which has 5 speed. And it's magnets, brake handlers. The beauty of this is to make kids understand it. What they made is an arrow mark to it, which says this brake applies when you are going down, like reverse. So this brake will be applied when you are going forward. So this is a front brake, this is a rear brake. The front brakes are pretty tight enough and pretty good, which are bike is pretty good because you're assessing it. So there's a brand, Eagles Road, written on the rim. To this side there's a star mark. So this is actually brand of the team. Oh, okay. So you there's a reflector hoop. BTWIN seat coat, which is good enough for the kids. And when you come the side, it has a stick ring eagle on it. And there's a logo. This is something like you see here. And size is 20. There's information on the date and where it was manufactured. So if you see this, it's a rim which is more flexible. So you can flip a little bit. And the brakes are really, really good. The kids can handle it. So here's the brand with the BTWIN battery on that. And so it's nitro energy. Again, it's a good part. This is suitable for this kind of this is something the video and the signage. What it says, Vrishab? What it says? Come on. Okay. So it's gonna say that I don't ride the bicycle, the cycle or the bike without the helmet. So Vrishab has got his helmet, which is BTWIN helmet. Size is M, because he needs this particular size. So this is very tough as well and very lightweight. Doesn't make any more weightage on the head. So what he's turning around and turning right and left, so that's actually helmet size of this one. So you can make sure you can buy a bigger one, a bit thicker one, so that you feel more flexible and adjust this particular set to your head. So, and also it has got a reflector behind. If you're riding in the dark, usually it gets reflected to the light which is coming behind. That's about the BTWIN helmet, and there's an instruction as well on the sticker side that says it's made in China and do not wear on motorbikes and blah 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 stuff. And there's another sticker which says the size and some details on the manufacturers and all this stuff happen and the pricing. That's about